grace that when it comes, takes away every fear. The grace when it comes, takes all the chains and breaks it into pieces. Our chains are broken because of the grace that flowed from Calvary. Beloved, there is no need for us to think that we need to be crucified. We do not need to go through anything because Christ said He came to give us life and life abundantly. He said, I came to heal the sick and to set the captives free. So tonight I believe as you look to the Lord, whatever situation you may be in, whatever condition you may be in, the Lord's word is for you. You shall be healed. He will touch you and heal you. Heal you because He is the healer. He is the healer. He is the healer. He is the healer. Jesus Christ, the great physician, is the healer. Jesus Christ, the great physician. The seed in Christ is greater than any cancer of the world.
The person they thought would be king
then the Lord Jesus was resurrected after 3 days. And the Lord appeared to them and said, tarry until I send you the Holy Spirit. Tarry. Beloved, as you tarry, expecting the Lord to touch, the Lord is going to touch. The Lord is going to touch. Tonight, in the morning also, I heard this word rheumatism. I believe God is going to heal someone of rheumatism. Someone who has been having chronic rheumatism. I don't know what it means. I don't know anything of medical terms. I'm just saying what I hear. God is going to heal. God is going to heal knees. The knees that may be having water in the knee.